mines of Moria. Once proud city of the dwarves, its ruined halls are now infested with vile goblins.
And they call it a mine.
A mine?
This is no mine. It is a tomb.
We have but one choice.
We should never have come here.
Get off the train!
Rohan lies at the center of Middle-earth. These horse lands have long been the site of war and conflict, but its people now seek peace and freedom.
Thank you.
west fold of Rohan has great importance to the defense of Rohan. It must be protected. Searches for the hobbits. West Emnet, the greatest region of Rohan, where lie the largest cities and fortifications of the Riddermark. Should these cities fall, their people will become refugees. Grasslands where the hardiest of Rohan's men live a nomadic life. They will fight to the death for their homeland. Of Fangorn, the great plains of Rohan meet the ancient wooded home of the Ents.
Must be the
northernmost land of Rohan. For ages it has been a quiet and desolate place. Seek refuge in Helm's Deep. Fangorn, the most ancient forest of Middle-earth, is the last home of the Ents, shepherds of the trees. Sheltered the people of Rohan against countless enemies.
Draw all our forces behind the wall, bar the gate, and set a watch on the square.
I want every man and strong lad able to bear arms to be ready for battle by night. Cover the causeway and gate the march.
No army has ever breached an easy wall or set foot inside the wall. They will break upon this fortress like water on a rock.
Saruman's hordes will pillage and burn.
We've seen it from within these
walls.
My oath of the king, may
Tell's come. Open the gates and send for the king. Ithiel Ipilin! Ithiel Ipilin! Thank you.
ancient fortress of Gondor. It was entrusted to the wizard Saruman, who betrayed that trust and joined the enemy. Northern Ithilien is a dense, wooded land of Gondor, now ruled by Sauron. A valiant few still patrol this region, hoping to one day reclaim it for Gondor.
There are reports of more lumber mills to the east. They're clearing away the trees, and with them, our cover.
We must take out the lumber mill, or else we'll soon be battling on a barren plain.
Call up more men from the Forbidden Pool. Use the trees to stay out of the enemy's view.
Thank you.
Dunharrow has long been a great refuge and rallying point for the Rohirrim. Border of Rohan's lands is a fertile grassland with bountiful farms. Osgiliath, once the jewel of Gondor, is now but another battlefield in the war between shadow and light.
Thank you.
Baggins has been lost in the lair of Shelob. His loyal friend Samwise Gamgee must find him if they are to continue their journey and free Middle-earth from the dominion of Sauron.
Thank you.
Mordor. Minas Tirith, the home of Gondor's throne, is the last hope of men to stand against the darkness of Sauron.
The armies of Mordor are approaching! We must prepare the city!
Thank you.
This battle plain ages ago, the forces of the Last Alliance broke Sauron's armies and drove them back to the very slopes of Mount Doom.
Come back to me!
black gates of Mordor are guarded by Sauron's warriors. None may pass who oppose their dark master.